It's an ongoing battle for city street crews working to clear away all the snow up in Ames. Warmer temperatures are helping to break up some of those snow-packed roads. Crews were out with a large snow blower working in the residential areas to clear the streets and the bike trails. City of Ames is also asking for help from homeowners to clear away storm sewer intakes and fire hydrants. It also helps crews with cleanup if you can avoid parking your car along the street during daylight hours.
All the weather like that has made many of us just downright weary. But as we see in tonight's Carlin Cover Central Iowa, the wickedly cold and wet weather we've had to put up with has also been perfect for icicles.
The winter weather we've had has been bad for many humans. But the extreme cold, the excessive snowfall, and some timely midwinter melting have combined to create an absolute bumper crop of incredibly long, unbelievably intricate icicles. We get them every winter. But what we've got going on this year, hanging from the eaves of houses, sharply punctuating outdoor patio furniture, and serving up a different kind of catch of the day at downtown restaurants like Splash, is nothing short of stunning. Strange thing is, the same sun that makes Mother Nature's diamonds and pearls shimmer now will melt them all away when our weather starts to shift more towards spring. Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
As you may have seen his name there, photojournalist Courtney Kinzer caught those incredible icicle pictures. But he also says there are a lot more out there. If you have a good one, take a picture, upload it to our U Local website at KCCI.com, and that way everybody can enjoy it.